back here at Mulberry Farms about 3:30 on November 7th. We were here early, but then my buddy Dan, that he's in the Navy, was on leave, thought he had another day, and unexpectedly got a call and has to go back. So we had to go drop him off at his truck real quick, and was planning on filming him tonight, but now I'm solo cam. Just pulled the card that's here over in the Oaks. Not a lot of action. A lot of daylight. Little bucks. Got a little buck chasing, but none of the big boys are around. I don't know if that's they left the property, it looks like, to go find the other does. So it's kind of a little disheartening, but it is what it is, I guess. There's still two other cams that I gotta check. Probably do that tomorrow at some point. But we're going to stick it out here for a couple hours tonight, and hopefully some of our luck changes.